see the pile of dirty dishes waiting in the sink. I turn around in terror and start racing for the door. When I slip upon the crumbs I haven't swept up off the floor.
She's got domestophobia.
That's what she's got.
I've got what?
Domestophobia.
That's what you've got.
I've got domestophobia. 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 Pull myself back to my feet. I'm frozen in my quandary. Then realize it's been 9 weeks since I last did the laundry. I panic at the thought of even starting to cook dinner. Could that be why my family just keeps on getting thinner? She's got domestophobia.
That's what she's got.
I've got
what? Domestophobia.
That's what you got.
I've got domestophobia. 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 Can anybody help me? Too far gone. Is there any cure for this? Is there any medicine? Is there any hope for me, or am I doomed eternally?
She's got domestophobia.
That's what she's got.
I've got what?
Domestophobia. That's what you've got.
I've got domestophobia. Domestophobia. Domestophobia.
Pulse?
Racing.
Temperature?
High.
Blood pressure?
Rising.
Reflexes?
Goodbye.
When I'm watching TV and I see an ad for Brillo, I run into the bedroom and start screaming in my pillow. I know that this is childish and I really have to grow up. But if I see a handy wife, I think that I will throw up.
She's got domestophobia.
That's what she's got.
I've got what?
Domestophobia. That's what you've got.
I've got
domestophobia. 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 Domestophobia.